their love, but who comes on behalf of their families to bless this union? Excellent. Step to your wife to be, please, Matt. I'm not sure why I had a sudden momentary brain, whatever. Face each other. In a circle, these rings signify an eternal union with no end. Made of precious metals, they symbolize the value of your relationship. Wear them as symbols of love, honor, joy, and commitment. May these rings be blessed, and those that wear them abide in peace. May you continue in love and unity. Amen. This ring.
With
you all that I have.
Offer you all that I have.
All that I am.
All that I am.
And all that I shall be.
All that I shall be.
In honor of our love.
In honor of our love.
All right. I don't feel so bad. I was having trouble with it now. With this ring.
All that I am,
and all that I shall be,
in honor of our love.
All right. Well, here at the beach, we don't do a unity candle. I typically talk about the wind not letting the candle be lit. We'll also talk about the rain not letting the candle be lit. What we do have, however, is the sand ceremony. Each of these individual jars of sand represent your individual lives up until this point. And just as you're joining your lives today in marriage, I ask that you pour your individual sands into the center jar, symbolizing your marriage. And before we do that, Nicole's going to keep me on track, making sure her wedding goes how she and Matt want it to happen. So I'm going to let you go ahead and do your vows. I should say you two are going to complete. down ceremony. I've already done my part. When wise ministers are supposed to offer you all sorts of wise advice. You've got me here. What I can tell you is today, 18 years ago, I married my wife. And I thought I loved my wife from the day that we got married. And what I've realized is 18 years later, several kids, a lot of ups and downs and sideways things in life, our love was only starting. You know, and I would encourage the two of you to continue to spend that time that you talked about with each other every day, building each other up, loving on each other, forgiving each other for the little things that sometimes can irritate the crap out of us. But, you know, a day, an hour, or a week later, we don't even remember why we were mad. You know, continue to love on each other, put the time in together to keep your love strong. And hopefully 18 years from today, you can look back and go, yep, the guy on that wet, somewhat rainy day on the beach, he was right. And that's certainly my wish for the two of you. Let us bow our heads in prayer one more time. O eternal creator and preserver of all humanity, giver of all spiritual grace, author of everlasting life, send blessings upon these your children, this man and this woman who we bless with love. And may they, living faithfully together, surely perform and keep the vow and covenant that they have made, and may they ever remain in perfect love and joy together, and live in peace. Amen. Now, by virtue of authority vested in me as a minister of the Spirit of the Gospel, and in accordance with the laws of Alabama, I pronounce that you are husband and wife. The two of you may kiss.
Come here.
The crowd may go wild. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the newly married husband and wife. Don't go too far because we've got to get some family pictures and everything else done.